Welcome back to Thrive. I wonder what Caitlin and Clay are up to this week.
Hey guys, Clay here. This week is Wacky Week and I am ready for some spectacular science. To get into character, I have a white lab coat on, blue gloves, goggles, and some wacky hair. This week, guys, Merissa channeled her inner Bill Nye and did a crazy cool science experiment. Let's go check it out.
Hey everyone, my name is Merissa and I'm here at the Ability Center wearing my black Ability Center shirt in front of our white backdrop with a bunch of logos all over it. We're so excited to do some more science experiments with you today. So before we get into this science experiment, let's go over the materials we'll need. In front of me here on the table, I have a jug of water, nice big jug full of there. I have an empty bowl, and that's because I can't be near a sink, so I wanna make sure I don't make a mess. I also have 4 plastic Ziploc bags in front of me. I have 6 various pens, pencils, and pencil crayons. And then I also have, just in case, my pencil sharpener, because we need to make sure that our pencils and pencil crayons are sharp, like our minds. All right, guys, we're on to step number 1. So what I have out in front of me now is my large jug of water. I have 1 Ziploc bag in front of me, and then also my mock sink, my plastic bowl that I'm going to do my experiment over so I don't make a mess. All right, so what we're going to do for this step is we're going to grab our plastic bag and open that up. Ooh, that's a nice sound. All right, so that's open, and now I'm going to take my jug of water and pour the water in the bag. I'm pouring it in the bag, filling it up as much as I can so it's nice and full. So I have, actually, I'm gonna put a little bit more in there. All right, that should about do it. So you can see in my bag, I have the water filled almost to the top, but you guys can fill it as much or as little as you want. I find if you have a little bit more water in there, it gives you a little bit more room to do this experiment. So now I'm just closing up the top of my bag, making sure it is sealed. And now I have my bag of water. It feels kind of weird and jiggly in my hands. And we're ready for the next step. All right, guys, we are on to step number 2. So for this step, we are going to need to make sure that our pens, pencils, and pencil crayons, they are all sharp and ready to go. So I have all the ones that I have chosen, about 6 in front of me, various pens, pencils, and pencil crayons, and I'm gonna make sure that they're all sharp. So I see that this blue one here could probably use a little bit more, so I'm going to grab my pencil sharpener in front of me and just sharpen that up a little bit so it's nice and sharp. A few twists there should do it. Awesome, that's perfect. And then also, if we're using a pen, make sure we take that cap off to get that nice sharp point. All right, guys, it's time to perform our experiment. So in front of me, I have my previously filled Ziploc plastic bag, and it is inside my plastic bowl acting as my sink. And then beside me, I also have various writing utensils that I have already sharpened and are ready to go for our experiment. All right, guys, so for this experiment, we are gonna see what happens when we poke our writing utensils right through the plastic bag of water. What do you think is gonna happen? Is it going to poke through and leak everywhere? Is it going to poke right through and be completely fine? Or maybe if we poke it, the water will explode everywhere and I might get wet. I don't know, but that's what science is about. All right, guys, let's try it. Okay, so I'm going to grab my white pencil crayon and I'm lifting up my plastic bag of water. Ooh, I don't know what's gonna happen. All right, so all I'm going to do is press firmly through the bag. Oh, it's gone through the first one and it's in the bag right now. Ooh, and I'm gonna keep pushing and it's out the other side. And would you look at that? Nothing came out, no water is leaking. The pencil is just in the bag of water. Wow, that's pretty cool. Huh, I wonder how many we can stick in our plastic bag. All right, guys, I challenge you. See how many pencil crayons and writing utensils that you can fit in your plastic bag. I'm gonna go and put a few more in. All right, so I have a purple pencil crayon. I'm gonna stick it right through the bag. Oh. And look at that, nothing again. All right, I have a Canadian pencil. gonna stick that through. And there it goes. That's so cool. All right, my brown pencil crayon. I'm gonna go to the bottom corner of the bag this time. Poking it. There it is, right through, no leaks yet. I have my blue pencil crayon. I'm going to the bottom left corner of my bag. Poke. Oh! It's popping out the top. Oh, all right. Oh, make sure that your Ziploc stays zipped and locked. All right, so I'll seal that right back up. And then, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and try the pen. Let's see what happens right in the bottom. And it pokes right through the bag. That's so cool. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 writing utensils sticking out of this completely full plastic bag of water. This is so cool. But I bet you're wondering, how is science involved? Well, I'll tell you. So this bag is actually made out of long chain molecules called polymer. And what that does is it makes it seem stretchy, so when sharp objects like these pencils are poked through, it doesn't rip. Cool, right? So once the pencils are actually all poked all the way through the material, it actually sucks up right around it and prevents any leaks from happening. Let's take these pencils out and see what happens. All right, I'll start from the top. There goes the purple one. Whoa, we have a little bit of a mess. Be careful when you're taking out your pencils. It's shooting right out. Oh, there it goes. Taking out another one. Here goes the white pencil crayon, the blue pencil crayon, and last but not least, our pen. How cool is that? And now we are left with a plastic bag with a bunch of holes in it. Ooh, I think I want to show my friends this experiment. Let's go. All right, guys, I'm in front of the Life Skills apartment. I'm gonna head inside and see if my friend Justin will do this experiment with me. First, gotta throw my mask on. Let's go. Hey, Justin, Justin, hey! Justin, do you wanna do this experiment?
Sure.
Yeah. Here, take this.
All right, what do you mean to do with this?
Okay, just poke the hole. Right through. Ah, we did it! Nice job!
That's so cool!
Let's go find somebody else. All right, guys, I'm here in the main office. I'm gonna ask my friend Michaela to see if she'll do this experiment with me. Let's go. Hey, Michaela, yes, hey. You want to do an experiment with us?
Sure, what kind of experiment?
So, all you have to do is take this pen,
okay,
and poke it through this bag.
Isn't it gonna leak?
No, it's science, try it.
Okay. It did work out.
Cool. Let's go find someone else. All right, guys, I found another friend in the main office. Let's head over to Eric and see if he'll help us with the experiment. Come on. Hey, Eric, do you have a second to help us with an experiment?
I sure do.
Awesome. So, do you mind taking this pencil?
Okay. All right.
All right, and all you have to do is poke it through this bag.
No.
Yeah, you just poke it through.
I don't want any water down here.
It won't spill. This technology is amazing. As soon as it goes through, it suctions right around it, and then it won't make it leak.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Give it a try.
Okay, is this sharp enough?
It is. We made sure.
I just push it in.
That's it.
Hard? Fast?
You can go slow, fast, whatever you'd like.
Oh, I just see water coming out all over the place. Are you sure? Okay, here we go. No way!
Oh,
wow! Really?
Yeah.
I would never have believed that was possible.
All right, guys, I'm outside the programming office on the second floor of the Ability Center. Let's go in and see if Adam will help us out with this experiment. Hey, Adam, hey. Do you wanna help us with the experiment?
Yeah, for sure.
Awesome, so take this pen and put it right through the bag.
No.
Yeah, just put it through.
It's gonna spill.
No, it's science, trust me, do it. Yeah, 4 pencils. All right, guys, that was such a fun experiment today. I challenge you to see how many sharp objects you can get through your plastic bag. I got up to 6. Can you beat that? We'll see. I'd love to see how you guys play. See ya.
Caitlin and Clay's light bulb moment. Bing!
Hey everyone, welcome back to our light bulb moment where we make our connections to our weekly videos.
Oh man, Caitlin, what a cool science experiment. I thought for sure that Merissa was gonna get wet.
I'm sorry, Clay. I couldn't resist.
Oh man, now I'm all wet.
Everything that you guys need to try this experiment will be provided to you in your activity kit. So give it a try and let us know how it goes. This is Caitlin and Clay signing off.
Thanks for tuning in. Until next time.